I'm Andrew Edwards, and you're watching Gear Live. Earlier this year, I told you about SK Hynix, one of the world's leading manufacturers of SSDs and flash storage, as they were ready to make a splash with direct-to-consumer products like the Gold S31 SATA SSD. Now SK Hynix is back with the Gold P31, which provides the awesome combo of fast speeds paired with value pricing, and in this video, I tell you all about it. What's going on, Tech Squad? Andrew Edwards here. And as I mentioned, today we're taking a look at this guy right here. This is the SK Hynix Gold P31 NVME SSD. Now, these are available in both 500 gigabyte and 1 terabyte sizes. And similar to other SK Hynix products, the company is releasing these at very competitive prices. Now, before we jump in, if you're interested in the Gold P31 SSDs, I will leave a link down below. Now, just a refresher on who SK Hynix is. They control about 23% of the memory market, and they've been doing this since 1983. They're one of the top semiconductor companies out there, and they're actually the OEM for many different brands. As I said in the past, there's a good chance if you remove a RAM stick from your computer and then take the heat spreader off of it and look at the chip, you'd find that it's actually an SK Hynix chip. That also applies for NAND flash memory like SSDs. SK Hynix is a trusted name in the space, especially at the high end, and they've been supplying OEMs with SSDs since 2013. But now they are back in the retail market, selling products direct to you and me, the average consumer. So back to the SK Hynix Gold P31. This drive features the world's first 128-layer NAND, intended for PC users who want to enhance the performance of their computers, with a focus on gamers, designers, and content creators who rely on speed. This is a PCIe NVMe M.2 drive based on 4D NAND flash technology. Now, that's a lot of acronyms, but what this all boils down to is that the SK Hynix Gold P31 offers best-in-class read speeds of up to 3,500 megabytes per second and write speeds of up to 3,200 megabytes per second. When looking at the CrystalMark benchmark test, you can easily see that the Gold P31 meets or even exceeds the advertised speeds. Now, aside from speed, the Gold P31 is also super durable. This 1 terabyte drive is rated at 750 terabytes written, which means you can write 100 gigs of data to this drive every single day for 21 years straight. Now, as far as practical uses, obviously, if you're a gamer looking for more performance out of your system, adding in a fast drive like the Gold P31 SSD is a no-brainer, since speed and performance is at the core of gaming in general and competitive gaming in particular. If you're a creator like me, the speed you get from this drive is a godsend. I shoot and edit 4K and 6K files regularly, and I can't have any bottlenecks in my workflow. Having a nice, fast NVMe drive to edit off of makes a world of difference. But this isn't just about those niche use cases, especially now in an era where so many people find themselves working from home and students find themselves doing distance learning. A lot of people have been using hand-me-down and spare computers rather than going out and buying something new, especially when there are multiple people in a household that all of a sudden need a laptop to work on. One way to improve the performance of these is to install a faster drive, allowing the operating system to run smoother, apps to launch faster, and files to be accessed more quickly. With the drives, SK Hynix actually includes a data migration tool that makes it easy to transfer everything over. But let's say you're a novice and you're too intimidated to get in there and upgrade the internals of your laptop. You can actually buy an external PCIe SSD enclosure and insert the Gold P31 SSD into that and then plug it into your PC's USB-C port. This allows you to store your files right here on the fast SK Hynix drive and move it between machines with ease. So if you've never personally upgraded the internals of a PC or laptop before, don't be intimidated. These drives are very versatile. If you want to pick up the SK Hynix Gold P31 SSD, it's available right now, again, in both 512 gigabyte and 1 terabyte sizes. I mentioned that the company provides fast speeds and value pricing. So let's talk about costs. The 512 gigabyte version is available for $74.99, while the 1 TB version sells for $134.99, and each includes a 5-year warranty. I'll leave a link down below to where you can get them both, but it should be said that when you compare performance to other drives, SK Hynix is giving you a high value per dollar. SK Hynix is offering a limited time promotion for 10% off the new P31 Gold SSD in 1 TB. Hit the link in the description to find out more. Let me know what you think of the SK Hynix Gold P31 SSD down in the comments below, and I'll meet you there for further discussion. And I'm curious, have you found yourself needing extra speed out of your computers recently, or extra storage space out of your computers recently? And what do you think of how SK Hynix has priced these? Now, if you want even more tech coverage, be sure to check out the Geared Up podcast. Geared Up is a show I do each week with John Rettinger, where we talk about the latest in tech, gadgets, and games. If you want to listen, just search for Geared Up in your favorite podcast player. Thanks so much for watching. As always, guys, I appreciate your support. I'm Andrew Edwards, and I'll catch you in the next video.